Hello everyone, this is Sun Xiaoyu with Xinhua News Agency. Now I'm in Qixinghe National Nature Reserve of Baoqing County in Northeast China's Heilongjiang province. Here comes the summer and the National Nature Reserve has become a paradise for wild birds. Please follow my camera and check it out. Located in eastern Heilongjiang, Qixinghe National Nature Reserve covers a total of 20,000 hectares. It's the main breeding ground for white spoonbill in China, as well as stopover for many other migratory birds. Thanks to wetland protection and restoration efforts, the ecosystem has been significantly improved. Flocks of rare birds flying to the wetland can be frequently seen in recent years.
Qixinghe 国家的自然保护区啊，处在这个我国东部的这个三江平原上，是国际鸟类东亚澳大利西亚这个迁徙大通道的一个重要这个停歇地，也是能量的补充地。经过这么多年的这个湿地恢复与栖息地修复以及这个环境保护，我们通过监测清河湿地呢，现在这个我们发现最多的这个鸟类已经达到240多余种。在这些种群里头呢，主要是鹤类、雁类，还有这个中国白皮鹭。我们保区啊是这个全球这个白皮鹭数量比较多的。在我们保区发现最大的白皮鹭的种群已经这个超过1000只。所以说呢，我们保定县因为清河湿地的白皮鹭被中国动物协会呢，授予这个中国白皮鹭之乡。
Heilongjiang boasts bountiful wetland resources with 50,600 square kilometers wetlands. The province has stepped up efforts to improve the wetland environment, crack down on illegal bird hunting, and raise awareness of wildlife protection among residents. Heilongjiang is home to 390 species of birds, with over 100 species.Listed as bird under national protection. Every spring and autumn, the number of migratory birds in the province exceeds 20 million.